I dressed up for you today, wearing my Hogwarts shirt, one of my favorites. I thought I would do the 50. No, I'm kidding. Well, I think this is some kind of challenge or something. 50 things in my room. That's what I'm going to show you. 50 things that I find in my room. So, let's begin. These cool sunglasses. Joe. This Hufflepuff tie. This bag. A mug. This Steven. This chair. A mug. A gumball machine. My flute. A fez. Hagrid. This mug. The Flash. Some crazy art glue. Some Elmer's glue. It's big. This mug. A candle. A candle. A candle. Hermione's wand. Luna's wand. That was just a fun fact. My dog's name is Luna. Yes, named after. Oh, no, good. This mug. This thing I made with some clay. Not so much chalk on it. And a PlayStation controller. Virtual reality. This mug. My headphones. My guitar. This mug. Thanks, Jeanette. Intermission. I haven't been counting. Who knows how long this will be? This little cow. Hi. This. Thanks. This hat I got in 2013. This really cool Doctor Who mug. Thanks, Santa. Chocolate frog box with the card inside. My flip folder. One of my mini squishies. This really cool Dan and Phil mug. Thanks, Santa. More. These two cool pieces of art. My puppy. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. This 2012 holiday Barbie. This really cool Japanese mug. Thank you, Jessica. This Coca-Cola bottle. This chair. Kiera's locker shelf. This Oprah Gallenberg mug. A balloon holder. Mm. My Rocket, Cisco Boom. This Weeping Angel. These three Sonic Screwdrivers. This little thing got chalk in my face. Thanks, Beth. This Birmingham, Alabama. Aww. This cool Stranger Things pin. And this cool puppet. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day. Alright, that was really cringe. Have a nice day. I'll see you later. Bye.